Well, it's been hard times in the mill, not only since that song was written about 70 or 80 years ago, but it's been hard times in the mill since they spun the first piece of yarn and wove the first piece of cloth up in New England, oh, maybe 200, 150, 170 years ago. And about the only good thing that's come out of all this trouble in the textile mills is a lot of good songs.
But listening to these songs and learning them, we can really get an understanding of what went on in the textile industry. The workers were helpless without a strong textile union. And when we come up to 1930, that's about 30 years or so after this Hard Times in the Mill song was made up about the 12-hour day, we find that the 12-hour day was still coming in southern textile mills back in 1929-30s. And there were dramatic strikes in Gastonia, North Carolina, and in Danville, Virginia, and in a lot of other places to try to get better conditions.
In these grim, bitter times, there was a song that told a story of the whole cotton mill life. Cotton mill colic. Colic is the complaint. You colic, you complain. And I, at that time, I never knew this song. And then I found that this song was written by an old textile worker who had had a job in Darlington. I think, no, he was from Gastonia. David McCarney was. And he wrote this little song, and it's got this little line, I'm gonna starve, everybody will, cause you can't make a living in a cotton mill. I'll sing it one more time. Well, I'm gonna starve, everybody will, cause you can't make a living in a cotton mill. Everybody. I'm gonna starve, everybody will, can't make a living in a cotton mill. Now when you go to work, well, you work like the devil. At the end of the week, you're not on the level. Payday comes and you ain't got a penny, cause when you pay your bills, you got so many. I'm gonna starve, everybody will, can't make a living in a cotton mill. When you buy clothes on easy terms, collector treats you like a measly worm. $1 down and then Lord knows, if you can't make a payment, they take your clothes. I'm gonna starve, everybody will, can't make a living in a cotton mill. Now payday comes and you pay your rent. End of the week you ain't got a cent to buy fatback and pinto beans, cook up a mess of turnip greens. I'm gonna starve, everybody will, can't make a living in a cotton mill. Well, ashes to ashes and dust to dust, let the rich man live, the poor man bust. We'll never make it, we never will, long as we work in the cotton mill. I'm gonna starve, everybody will, you can't make a living in a cotton mill. $12 a week is all I get. How in the heck can I live on that? You work all week and you work your best. You can't buy your wife a 10-cent dress. I'm gonna starve, everybody will. You can't make a living in a cotton mill. Now the poor get poorer and the rich get rich. If we don't starve, I'm a son of a... No use to colic, no use to rave. We'll never rest till we're in our grave. I'm gonna starve, everybody will. Cause you can't make a living in a cotton mill. You can't make a living in a cotton mill.
Okay.